momentul prezentării echipei Serbiei, adversara noastră din weekend în barajul pentru grupa mondială 2 a Fed Cup. În ordinea poziționării oaspeților noștri, e vorba de Jovana Jaksic, locul 105 mondial în prezent, Ana Ivanović, fost numărul 1 mondial în prezent pe locul 12 în ierarhia feminină, apoi antrenorul, capitanul nejucător Dejan Vraneșu, de 7 ani e capitan nejucător al echipei de Fed Cup a Serbiei. În 2012 a dus-o până în finala competiției, grupa mondială A, au pierdut în fața Cehiei. Apoi Bojana Jovanovski, locul 39 în acest moment, și mezina echipei va împlini în iulie 18 ani, locul 994 mondial, Nina Stojanović.
Hello, would you have rather preferred to meet other girls, other team, now that we are on top and we have these girls that look amazing and are really cheerful? We have one on the fifth place.
Okay. Yes, Romania in this moment have very, very good and experienced team with Halep. Play very good in the last period. It's a very strong opponent. In the past, we had many very tough and exciting matches, and I expect this time will be the same.
Ana, you know very well Sorana. We speak a lot here about your friendship. It's strange for you to play against her now. You know every secret that she might hold.
Yeah, I think it's very, very strange playing against friend of yours, you know, always. And like we played last week, it's always, you know, strange playing against each other. But she's such a lovely girl, and I know her for a long, long time. But I'm very happy actually to be here, because she came to Belgrade and I've never been here. So it would be nice to catch up as well a little bit. But it's definitely a tough match for both teams.
Hello, Alex Brodescu, DigiSport. Still a question for Ana Ivanović. Before at the Romanian press conference, all of them said that they would prefer not to meet Serbia. Why do you think is that?
Well, if you actually have look in four teams that could meet at this level, I mean, this is the hardest matchup for them and for us. And, you know, in some way it's not fair, but, you know, that's how it is this time. And it's unfortunate that we have to play each other so early, because, like you said, I think we both have really good teams. So it's going to be very hard and, you know, interesting match at this level, I think.
How important is for you, Ana, this match, regarding the fact that you have a good moment in your career? You came back after a difficult period. How important is it?
You know, it's very important, because also, you know, as a team, we have experienced the really highs. You know, we reached the final of the Fed Cup, you know, so this is important match for us to you know, to win and to go back to the, you know, world group. And, you know, we have a very young team this time, and we are all very excited to be here, and I think we have a good chance. You know, like I said, it's going to be tough, but, you know, we like the challenge, and we're all very positive.
For Mr. Dejan, it's a great loss that Jelena didn't make it to this team now. It's a bigger pressure now.
Jelena played many years in Fed Cup, and I'm very thankful for everything what she did for national team, but simply she's 28, 29 almost, and she decided to stop and to give more attention on her career.
One question for Bojana also. You played against Sorana, you have 3-3, no, in the games directly, and you played also against Halep. What's your impression about these girls, who seems tougher for you?
Yeah, I mean, I think I won last two times against Sorana, so, I mean, but she's great player, and you know, I think we had a similar game. She's also a very aggressive player like me, but you know, in the Fed Cup everything is different, so you know, she has an audience with her, and you know, it will be a very interesting match, I think. I think, and against Halep, I played a long time ago, I think Wimbledon maybe before 3 or 4 years, and she improved a lot after that, and she has amazing scores in last year and also this year, so, you know, we will see. I'll give my best.
It's strange for you girls to play during Easter and away from home.
I think I said actually to my coach when we were coming here, I played every Christmas, every New Year's Eve, every Easter, every birthday, so we are used to it.
Are you surprised with this girl, our Simona Halep, and this growing up of her? It's strange for you to come and meet a player that it's higher than your ranking?
No, I mean, it's great success, I think, for Armenian tennis. And like I said, you know, you have a lot of, and they're all young, you know, Sorana and Simona, they have, you know, bright future in front of them as well. And I played against Simona last year in Sofia, and she's a tough opponent, you know, and it's nice to see new faces in the top of the women's game, I think.
For Mr. Vranjes, what do you think of a court? Have you had time to practice regarding the weather?
Yeah, we used the last few days to practice. I can say the court is really good. I'm surprised because it's April and they prepare the court very good. Even today after this rain, it's really good. It's cold, windy, but it's same for both teams anyhow.